Yep.
Yep.
Bond courage. Dog.
Yep.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Oh no. God.
Well, where are you going? This is not the right way yet. You're going towards a third dungeon.
Go stomp.
Where are these things?
Where are you? Oh my god!
You're not prepared for this, sir. You need to get out of here.
You're probably wondering how I got here. Well, that's a long story. Let's go back a bit.
Damn it.
Press Y.
I'm not a fan, Tanner.
What's wrong? Stupid. You don't like profile 10?
You can't talk.
So last time, we finished going through the infamous waterfall section, right, Tanner?
Yeah, flawlessly.
Flawlessly. Not getting every collectible, but still flawlessly. And now we're wherever this is.
I'm done. This is my favorite section of this game.
I guess we're going swimming. Whee! Oh. Everybody loves water levels.
There's a whole new element to this game now.
Yeah. Water.
Is everything slow?
Kind of, yeah.
Including you.
Just pressing A actually makes you swim faster.
Is this what it says?
Like, look! Practically invincible.
Well, you gotta be good at the game.
He was on top. That's awesome.
Would you let it look? Can't even let somebody live. You didn't get the air pocket.
Is there a secret in there?
You didn't get the air pocket.
Didn't have any hits, huh? Okay.
Kill him this time.
Practically invincible.
Practically. Yeah.
You killed him.
Hey, good job.
I mean, you're welcome. Every time I have to go back to that part, I have to pick that level up again.
Well, you just stop. Not to be that guy, but
you can see the level.
There was a thing, yeah, I noticed.
I was gonna say something. But yeah, no.
Watch.
Yeah. He's using speedrun strats.
Yeah.
He's gonna drown again. That white bar is really hard to pay attention to.
It is! The game's so bright!
I know the game's bright.
We went over that. It's the name of part! Oh! Come on, come to me.
Where are you going?
Come to me. This is the most dangerous
thing. Go get the thing.
Get the what?
Practically.
I was waiting. No,
you
wait.
Already got it. And you lost the experience on the right, too.
Air. Very careful. Don't
be laughing when you drown.
I'm gonna drown. Why does it have to be through the most precarious areas?
Let's make a game so easy, you don't have to try. Said no one ever.
Oh no.
He is on hard. I'm wondering if their level like changes depending on the difficulty.
I can't imagine.
The level of what?
Like this whole area.
I feel like you would just take more damage and stuff.
I mean, that's easy.
But I mean, I take... Every time I take damage, I take one of those things.
Well, take two.
Depend. No.
Is that a...
Oh, just for the map stone fragment, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay, he left something. Thank you.
right.
Back to the beginning!
Oh,
I was running out of air. Okay, this might take a bit. Hey, what's over here?
No edits.
Oh, just a...
Practically invincible.
Yeah, I keep saying it, Tanner.
One was adrenaline.
You get a drown again.
Wrong.
Not wrong.
Ow.
Accurate. And dead. Why not? No, yeah.
Totally. Why? My lung capacity sucks. Oh, for...
Your health sucks.
Maybe you should upgrade that next.
Keep your distance. But not too far.
That was like perfect. There you go.
Oh, I got that one. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do the right thing. Just go back up and save. And level up.
You know you want it.
Okay, so I can stand here. Now, have a loss.
Alright. Now we're making progress.
And start of the park again.
Oh god, I wasn't sure it was there.
Oh. I don't know if you can make that.
I don't need an upgrade, do I?
I mean, it looks pretty far.
Oh. There's something up there.
You can I would try for it.
Achievement!
Hey.
Those are on. Yeah. Unlike the last time we talked about achievements.
Freaking egg.
Did I tell you about that? I checked it afterwards, like, oh, we did get that. Like, the bounce pad one.
Yeah.
I can't go up there.
Not quite.
You gotta fill it with I literally just panicked because I didn't know why he was panicking. Like... I was freaked out because I knew something was wrong, but I had no idea what.
I saw it as soon as he did.
No!
Dead yet?
What?
It was on the ground.
Finished.
I feel like that's a different enemy than the last one.
They were in last... Oh, you mean like the last time you fought him?
Well, no. Yeah, like he's the same enemy, but like he has a different ability as well.
They're in the last parts.
Yes. He didn't leave things on the ground before.
Well.
You get some more ability.
Call Brown. Oh, no, he can't. Nope, that's the other one. Mother. It threw me into it. I didn't even do anything. Oh, you know what I just remembered?
It's hard to tell.
What?
I just remember I had that ability.
Alright.
That would have been useful.
It doesn't really damage.
Because, like, when he was in the water, it seemed like. Maybe it's just because he's constantly moving, but it seems that way. But it seems like it's.
No, it's time.
Is it?
I mean, of course you picked the worst spot.
Okay, it's time. Right. Of course you picked the worst. Yeah, it's fine. I feel
like. Let's check. Hi.
Door number one! Can't. So. No window in that door.
You're gonna die if you don't move now.
You're right. Darn it.
Dead now. Oh no, it's getting numb.
I have two life only!
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Jump furiously. One for broke.
This is some real snake physics, you don't have to go
real,
side to side.
Real snake physics.
Snake
I know the day Rio.
I didn't think about it like that.
Yep, hold on.
It's like playing Jack. It's like playing Ratchet and Clank.
If you had to get bit by a piranha, where would you want it to bite?
Cigar spikes. Probably the leg.
Yeah. So I would probably say the leg.
Which part?
Probably the
Hammer. Short cord. It's about an inch long. That's a brand new ability right there.
Have you seen the mini bananas?
I have, actually.
I like the tongue time with banana workout. It's a bit of a special name. Stupid small bananas.
The wall.
Don't you have to fire charge?
I don't believe
don't so. Waste it.
No, it would like be blue.
Yeah.
The second I said it, I'm like, I'm an idiot. Just don't waste it for
okay,
me.
There's nothing down here.
Confer with Tanner.
Is there a little secret there on the left? It looks like you can go down in there.
Nope.
I'm wrong. You gotta look for that. Yeah, they like to hide a lot of those in this game.
I've noticed. I don't need to do that. Oh, I guess they did.
You're gonna become very close with
okay,
this guy.
Okay, so... That door is a lever? What is that door?
Yeah, I think it's a lever door.
Okay.
Definitely not a matter of fragment door.
Yeah, I don't know that.
Don't land in this place.
Gotta keep going up. See, you add in this other element of this thing, and you're years ahead of where you were before.
Oh!
But it's so much more complicated.
I know. But remember, that's if I had not been as good as I was with that, I would not have gotten to the waterfall section first try.
Yeah.
It's all that. Is that ILO?
Yeah, I think it looks ELO.
I think, yeah.
ELO?
Yeah.
ELO was the stoutest of all the spirits, the most powerful ever seen. Now here he rests, turned into an ancestral tree.
Ancestral.
So what am I gonna get?
Flame. Go Tepid.
Spirit Bomb. Whoa. Winner, I got
one. Stomp.
How rude. To use this ability. Now you're just a leap in the air and then dive.
The best part about this game is when you have all the abilities at your disposal.
Yeah, and then you don't play for a month and then forget how they all work.
So you can growl.
As I was, like, the second I hit that item, I thought I was in spikes. I didn't even try to get out.
I did. Okay. Now, do those trees double as safe?
No.
It's fine.
Oh, you can go straight up.
I know. Okay, well, like, this is stupid, so. I need to help me. Dude, I'm trying to use him, it's not working. These are stomp attacks.
Yeah, there was a platform you could stomp against to get up first.
Okay, now I'm chain chomp now.
Yeah.
Every game is Mario.
True.
First! Your old friend.
Hey!
You broke his armor.
Oh,
and it's hit him now.
If I didn't do it before, I wouldn't have got the achievement.
Right? Hey, path the way is open.
Oh, so that was...
I think you could use your stomp in water, but you want to save before trying. It's not stable ground.
Can you stop those suckers even if they're...
I cannot. Also, is that low on health?
Better levels.
I like how Dorian you on top.
Hardest enemy in the game.
The spikes.
You crushed that spike.
I know.
I believe there is a little bit of land next to the water on the right after those spikes.
Should have saved up there, right?
Probably.
Because it's Solink.
Okay. Well. If you drop right there. See that platform? Land on it.
You know what he's saying?
This.
Yeah. Okay, never mind. Again, I'm thinking of another ability.
Wow.
There's a lot in the game.
Let's tell this game, backtrack.
Restored 50%.
Are those stomp platforms? There's
yes.
Okay. One left.
Nick using his head. Head of the game.
It's like, nice.
So scared.
So many times.
And my immediate thought was... Never mind. My immediate thought was, man, I really wish I had saved them there. I was going to.
You had spawn courage the second you made
Yeah, I was going to say that, yeah. you always say I do, but it's not how, that's not how it works.
Stomp that. You're already down here.
Oh.
I would just die.
You are literally the worst.
I thought you would recognize the area. You might just want to hit a spike so you can get back up there.
You're a lot quicker. There's something empowering and purposeful about that. Not condemning suicide. Get that out of your head. It's great.
It's not a frog.
It's not working.
It's a frog.
It's. I think we went over that.
It's a frog.
How is that a frog?
It has a big throat thing. What is that called?
I don't know.
And so does my dad, but I don't call him a frog.
Jeez,
I'm
rivet. I'm trying to remember.
There's not the short jump for the frog. It's for the monkey.
You can grab pound that.
It worked anyway.
I saw it. There you go.
Did you grab on the other? You must have.
Where am I?
Check the map.
No, I don't like this, though.
Alright, you're in uncharted territory.
Literally.
I heard those were good games.
Really?
And now you're out of uncharted territory. And, yep. Insta-kills.
You know what
they... 163.
It's really nice when games have an instant as well.
Yep.
Really great.
They're not frustrating at all.
You know, now that I'm looking at the numbers, I don't think it's an insta-kill spike. It just does 4 damage, which is your max health. So it always will kill you.
Until he gets more health, right?
Correct.
So you have to bounce off it.
A frog thing.
It doesn't look like a frog to me.
Shut up! I'm trying to hit it before it could hit me. Do I want to go down there?
I don't know.
I don't think I'd go anywhere
it's
else.
It's not coded on the map, so.
That was really stupid.
Yep. Yep.
Spawn courage. Dog!
Yep.
Nice. Break that for later.
I'll go in now.
I don't want to. Fight no one. That looks familiar.
That's how you play the game.
This is the pacifist room.
Oh. And now you have connected paths.
Oh, good. Great. Where am I going?
Yeah, what are you trying to do?
You gotta get to the wind.
I gotta go left.
Get back to the big tree.
This map hurts. Yep. Teleporter, I guess? I want to be up. Go to that? Alright. Up here? No.
To left. Up. Oh, zoom back in. From the big tree. Look at the big tree.
Yeah.
Go to the left.
This?
Don't zoom in. Zoom out.
What?
Left. Just keep going left in the darkness. Up. There it is.
Thanks! But that's not helpful!
You just gotta go from the big tree.
Go into the big tree.
There's that door.
I still don't know where I'm going.
Good.
Get that collectible first.
Up.
It's like right below you.
Up.
Wrong choice.
Nice.
Hey, I've been down there.
At least you saved. Oh.
Can I actually do that yet?
I don't know. Curious.
What are you trying to do?
No, I cannot.
Go for it.
Got it. Speed on deck. Ow.
You killed so much.
So close.
I know. Just couldn't be close.
Now he's confident. Not always the best thing.
It's hard to see.
Well, maybe you should wait for the light to go off.
Oh.
Okay. Ooh, that's it. Yep. That's it. Oh. See, I just gotta call out, you're about to die, then you won't die. Dead. That's every time. Of the three times I've said it.
It's every time, part of the time.
Still not a frog. This is where you're supposed to be.
Still hunting the light.
Can confirm owls are birds.
Ow.
All right.
Hey.
Secrets.
Ryan Seacrest.
Right. Yeah.
Ow. That's really far.
Oh.
Go for the secret.
I don't think it's a secret.
Go for the secret.
I think it's just a pathway.
No, it is.
Well, it is a pathway, but it can only be open from this side. So it's a secret.
Secret pathway.
Secret pathway! What is hitting me?
The guy on the left.
Everything is hitting me.
Hey.
Everything, Tanner.
Oh, water!
Get back up there and save. I don't like you.
Who are you trying to kid? One heart.
It's so dark.
Oh,
she's making me save.
Oh, wow, there you go.
What was that?
An ability or something. Yeah, for two.
Nice.
Something.
Ah!
This was a good reason you
that
saved.
That was just. Let's see. These are three. Burn them alive.
What?
Get the damage up for your favor.
Oh. That'll probably make things easier.
Well, this is the charge.
Oh. So well, I mean, the one
we
after
have to go. We have to go to Spirit Flame.
Yeah.
Okay, let's...
Might as well do that, though.
And it's still two ability points for the next one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's nothing on that far right one, though.
Is there really anything on the far right?
I think it's for, like, mad sequences.
Just have a video with full abilities just storming through everything.
Right.
Maybe we'll do that.
You're a pro at that. Alright.
We'll call it Victory Lap.
Is that the frog?
Oh my god!
That's the frog. Well, I think there's a jump frog in the nest.
Maybe.
That.
I'll take that.
That's what I was talking about with frog. Like, it looked like a bullfrog.
Oh, it's down there. I'll take bullfrog.
Ow!
Definitely not.
Where is it?
We have now moved on.
Oh my god. Well, where are you going? He's not the right way yet. You're going towards a third dungeon.
Go stomp.
Oh my god!
You're not prepared for this, sir. You're getting
out of here. Go to the fountain! I was so close!
Throw on the fountain.
I was like, when did Fire Guy? Where are these guys coming from?
All remember, on. It's you gotta restore the water, the wind, and then the fire shrines.
Look at that. That's the most terrifying of all.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh, I really tried.
Too far down.
Oh, it's in there.
Yep.
Yeah. No, it's in. Call this one hellhole number 6.
It's 5 moves.
Let's count them all.
Let me count the waves.
We all know where the first one was.
Yep.
To the train.
Wow.
Moisture in forgotten times.
Back in our run 0.5.
Make sure you save too.
Let's play on it.
Make a whole spectacle out of it, eh?
Can I get up there?
I think so.
Yep.
Difficult.
Nice.
Wrong button.
You wanna go back and save again?
What?
Never mind. I was gonna say you'd get your energy beam back. And grandpa.
Oh.
Right, this area.
Why do the say like that?
Owl.
It won't let me attach to one of them.
It's a baby owl.
Valley of
Valley of just threw him into the other. Throw!
Oh, go over there.
We gotta get their abilities.
We gotta get it once I definitely kill this guy.
I still haven't gotten to the part with Cell. We need to, finish that.
What's up?
Bothering you.
Valley.
What's that?
Oscars? Oh god!
Oh wow.
Got stuck in the lip.
What, Brandon?
1%.
What?
I just. Like, wind.
You gotta have birds.
Fly. Didn't you know?
It's an airplane, but we don't have any of those.
Does it look like an area where an airplane would pass by?
No one helps.
Just...
I need that. Oh, okay. Well, I know what the next ability is.
See, you're talking
it's
to
not
the
attack one.
And if you look outside of your heart window, you will see a warrior fighting a bunch of birds. And now you're
see, for the rest of this game now, you have to talk like you're speaking to your all of your passengers.
No.
You were the hostess on the plane.
I am.
You are lazy.
No!
Spikes out like this. Who needs experience? It's all about the game.
Well, depends on whether you're trying to get a job or not.
One more experience thing.
No, I'm not. I told you, I'm not getting that next.
Didn't want to do it.
That's not what I was expecting.
We need to invest in silent controllers.
I'd save.
How's it
going? You got stuff to see your
options taken away.
I feel like if you have to keep on saving.
go.
No! See, as long as time is frozen, I don't have
to worry about anything attacking me.
Good. Ooh, there you go.
Misty Woods.
Sorry.
I feel like you need to do something.
Misty Woods. There's an owl.
I know of this place. The feel of the air. The path to the west leads to the Misty Woods Trail.
Misty Woods.
Wow. If I walk out there, is he just gonna like...
I think so.
Curl wings up. Did we say how it's pronounced? Did we figure that out? Kuro?
Kuro
sounds right.
I like Kuro better.
Kuro loons up ahead, won't allow us to pass. Let us not travel further, lest we unleash her wrath. Oh, game save.
Have they
good.
Always been speaking in rhymes?
Sometimes they do.
All right.
That's amazing. Wait, one more time. Haha! Dodge! That's so cool!
Just do that?
Yeah. Oh, hey. There you go.
That makes sense, at least. So, what do we do to get rid of Kuro?
I think you have to travel up Sara's pass, which was on the right.
Go
not,
down
not there,
the
but...
path of sorrow.
Gonna say right where you stood, not right with the fast travel.
You never clear fast enough.
You acted so quickly.
He's a rash boy.
Can you do what now?
Is that a platform we can charge blast?
Right where you started.
Kill yourself.
No, can't you jump in the fountain?
Ha ha!
Wasn't the fountain cute?
I mean, no.
Did you save it?
No.
There you go.
Are you going for the soul link thing?
Yeah. Because I'm always low on health. Oh, I was so close. Oh, God.
I love how these spikes are burned.
Oh, get in. You're always so slow!
Well, I'm trying to let you play the games.
Ah!
Oh, dang. Try doing it 10 more times.
That's how we play this game, Tanner.
You should not. Care for you to not say this.
Straight. What? What? I didn't throw myself that hard. I love the, like, ah! Like the keep velocity thing in this game.
Can you get up there? Can you say?
I will!
Oh. 10 dozen later. Can you just do me a favor? I don't want to backseat game you, but.
Stop.
You just get so excited when he gets up there. I don't blame him.
I do, it's fun.
You want to get through the section.
I also don't want to be in the section anymore.
Defecting?
It was hard. It's a lot of words very quickly.
Tanner. You mean up to the right?
Yeah, because like...
No, I tried that just now.
Well, that you jumped too. But...
I spun it. I didn't mean to spin it.
That could work, actually.
I forgot about the stopping! Oh, too many abilities. I'm not getting it.
You got it!
I'm not getting it. Jerk! I was so close!
You could also put a save right there on that ledge.
I could! So, up!
So as the second you hit a game,
stop. I got it! Oh! I moved. I thought I was gonna go through it.
Take three.
See, I thought I was gonna go through it, because I did. Like, I went up through it.
Right, now easily jump back to the save point. Perfect.
And we're good. Clear.
And kill yourself.
Oh, God. Something's following me.
Fun fact, you actually stepped in a spider web for the rest
of them. Oh, there's one.
There might have been something to the right.
I didn't know which way was the right way. Great.
A little bit of experience.
Watch me die. Oh, the man's stunned. The best. This looks important.
This looks important.
I'll stab him.
Telltale heart.
As long as Kiro is out there, the path to the Misty Woods will be blocked. But look up there. We might... I don't know why. But look up there. We might be able to...
distract her if we loosen that rock.
I said the first sentence before the comma. And then I thought... I didn't say that right. And I want to say it again. I said it the same way. And then I was still thinking about it when I got to the word distract.
You distracted yourself.
I'm bad at words.
Hashtag not.
Ow! Kill me. Shut up.
You may be wondering how I got.
What do you mean? Dude, I'm just safe! Ah!
Let's see that cutscene for a third attack.
It's for the kids.
Or it's for the kids.
That was for the kids.
What's for the kids?
Oh, I could have saved myself, but just didn't.
Where that in that one bird's like, I finally got him, and then George just comes in.
Wait, is that what happened?
Yeah, it did.
Oh, I didn't realize.
It's like, not today.
Where the heck am I going?
Well, how are you gonna dislodge a huge rock?
It's kind of loose.
There. That's where I'm going.
Let's make enemies if you need to transport yourself.
Who?
No.
Okay, I'm going back through it. You guys up there.
There it is, the
only... Where am I going?
Oh, no.
Are you drunk? Been sipping on that lean? What are you doing?
Oh, snap. Here's the feather.
I wear it as a cape.
Close. Wear it as a hat. You can now float.
Oh.
Well, gently fall.
Falling with style.
Wee.
Cowabunga.
Oh, but the
genius
thing.
Oh my God!
Yes. Alright. See when we get the stupid.
I forgot the abilities. Where?